Husker women hosting Michigan State tonight. Pick up the action in the second quarter. NU's Izzy Bourne, two of her game high 20 points. Nebraska up at that point by 6. Later in the second, more from the Big Red, Maddie Kroll. The three ball is good. The Millard South alum also added 5 assists. Huskers up 33-18. Still in the second, Jazz Shelley for 3. Michigan State makes it interesting late, cutting a 21-point Husker lead down to 1. But NU hangs on 71-67.